Due to the violent nature of the following program, viewer discretion is advised. Editor's note, all firearms in this piece have been replaced by submarine sandwiches.
The Way Cooler Adventure!
Hey Mike, why do you have a Clay Aiken poster in your bedroom?
Jeez guys, everybody knows Clay Aiken's practically my favorite artist of all time.
Whoa!
Hey Mike, I thought there was a recall on these Xboxes.
I like ninjas.
Well, Michael, it appears as if we've been sucked into this historic copy of Madden 2004.
Paul's got jock itch.
Blue 42. Blue 42. Set. Hut hut. Hike.
Go deep, NFL great Fran Tarkenton. Go deep.
Boom. I have sacked you.
Bernie Federico is the single greatest hockey player in NHL history.
Hi, I'm Ben Wallace of the 2004 NBA Championship team. I'm here to make a cameo appearance.
Oh no, now we're inside of Halo 2.
Oh no, your belly's grown to epic proportions.
Crash! It's Dan Rabeck and Justin Lackey.
Round one. Fight!
Thank goodness we've defeated them. Now Dan Rabeck can catch up on some much-needed sleep, and Justin Lackey can go to spin practice.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force, number one in the hood, G.
Stardate 87474. I don't know whether I'm holding a steering wheel, a boppet, or a thigh master.
Oh no, I've been shot down like Mike Basil when he's rolling up for the honeys in his minivan.
Well, Darth Maul, it's been a long time coming, but I'm finally here to avenge the death of Qui-Gon Jinn. Darth Maul, I am your father.
Tomahawk that. I'm Ben Wallace from the 2004 Detroit Pistons.
I'm on our test. Check out my Weasley mustache.
I'm Ben Wallace.
Don't spill your beer on me.
I'm Ben Wallace.
Look out for that audiovisual cord, Big Ben. I'm Mike McManaman, and it's time for your DTV news.
That's only in the morning. You should be up cooking breakfast or something. It's like an alarm clock. Woo, woo! That's only for decoration. That's in, that's all, baby.